Welcome to modern physics. Follow me and I will show you superpower through imagination. You see, now I'm running almost as fast as light. Can you imagine what I see? You are like this, you are like this. Now I'm expanding. Look, I found a black hole. It is black, but it is also so bright, the brightest object in the universe. No, it's not just one black hole, there are two black holes. Look at the space-time around it, it becomes wavy. Oh, they are gravitational waves from these black holes. It continues to expand. Oh, I have lost control of myself. I'm stretching. Why? Oh, why? I'm shrinking, shrinking, and shrinking. Now I'm as small as an atom. Guess what I can see? Where are the electrons? Let me catch it in my hand. No. No, why? Why can't I get hold of this electron in my hand, even if I have superpower? And now 100 electrons, what's the difference between them? And let's now remember the state of these 100 electrons. Oh no, I cannot remember them. They are so complicated. They look more complicated than the whole classical universe. Why? The course, Understanding Modern Physics, will help you learn more. The whole course will be divided into three parts. The first part on relativity and cosmology. What happens if I become extremely fast, extremely heavy, or extremely large? The second part will be quantum mechanics and atoms. What if I'm extremely small? And the third part will be simplicity and complexity. We find that the world is so simple and unified in fundamental principles, and how rich and complicated phenomena arise from these simple principles. As Elon Musk says, physics teaches you to reason from first principles rather than by analogy. Modern physics is an ideal arena to train our mind with the first principle thinking. Whether you are new to this subject or you want to review some important concepts from a different perspective, join us and see you online.